Have you seen it?
No.
Where is it? Oh, Tammy's gonna kill me. Group project is on that memory stick. Oh, I can't wait to see Mum. Isn't it great?
I'm sure your mother missed the both of you.
Yeah, it'll be great.
It's gonna be amazing. All of us together.
Yeah, it will.
Oh, I better go.
Yeah, but if she found out you were using drugs, man, it'll kill her.
I never meant for, like, what I did yesterday.
Well, I was going to tell you, no. I got to the police station.
Look, I can't go back inside.
Well, you turn up with a black eye, then I catch you using this. Who knows what's next?
It was stupid. I know that.
But why? You're not a child, Chelsea. It's there if you want it.
I don't. It won't happen again.
Okay, mother, coming home next week. Are you going to sort yourself out before she gets here?
Yeah.
What do you say? Is it a deal?
I'll do anything. Whatever it takes.
Okay, that money I gave you, you take it to Tanya.
No,
just
Tanya.
Give the woman her money back and apologize.
She isn't going to listen.
Just do it. Sorry can take you a long way, you know. And who knows, she might even give you a job back. Okay.
Okay. Patrick, thanks for not telling.
Don't let me down.
We've got you booked in tomorrow at 2:45. See you then. Glutton for punishment, aren't you?
Is Tanya here? Where is she?
Well, obviously not here. She won't take you back, you know.
Yeah, no thanks to you.
You can't blame it all on me. It's your own fault. That stuff addles your brain.
I'll wait.
What are you doing?
Is everything all right?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, why do you ask?
Well, you don't seem yourself. Did you sort everything out with Chelsea?
Hey, leave the dust in the woman.
Why, are you going to do it for me? I didn't think so. Miss Chelsea is a handful, but you know what? I think she will come around. What is this, Patrick?
Abby, get a move on! Have you got your folder?
Yeah, but I need more pastel paints.
They're in the drawer at the bottom of the stairs.
Mum?
Yeah?
What are these doing here?
Dad's. They're your dad's.
What, down here?
Yes, I needed a new duster.
You're so weird.
And with Denise coming back here on Monday? What is this she going to get herself into now?
Look, she had a scare last night, but it's woken her up.
But how could this happen? You know what? I better go and talk to her. What is it that is going on with this girl?
Yolandi, I've sent her back to work. She'll pull through.
You think so?
Just leave it to me, man. I'll deal with it.
Yes, well, you're better.
Who was it? What, for me?
Yes.
Where are they from?
There was no card. Oh, we'll see if it's an error.
No, it's probably a mistake, isn't it?
Abby, will you get a move on, please?